There are two ends of technology. One, where it's built. The other, where it works. From wind turbines that light up people's homes, to jet engines that make flying more accessible. At GE, we know our technology truly works when it works for India.